Have you ever seen Lady and the Tramp? It tells the story of Lady, a pampered Cocker Spaniel, who meets and falls in love with a homeless mutt named Tramp. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. Walt Disney originally didn't want to include the Bella Notte spaghetti eating scene, because he couldn't wrap his head around two dogs romantically sharing spaghetti without it becoming a giant mess. So tell me,